So I had 10 in the wrong, so I should go there, but it's like 6. Let me look at the clock. I got my camera the wrong freaking way. Girl, I probably look stupid as fuck on the damn thing, but my burger, my turkey burger that I did not finish. It looked good too, but it's 6:33. I'm still freaking, I don't know what I am, like irritated, my face breaking out. Cut the show, take me out. Like, I'm so freaking irritated. Like, I'm not even irritated. It's just the fact, like, I'm sick. I hate being sick. I don't like it. What am I to do? I'm about to get in the shower right now. I was about to wash my hair in the shower, but I'm going to just wash my hair in the kitchen hurt it. I need to go to this myself because I don't got no more hair products. So I got this. I've been using this. It's the keratin oil conditioner. It's what I use. It ain't even doing that in there for real. I got this from this lady I used to work with. She sell hair products, but she had got this from somebody. And she wanted, so she gave it to me. And I've been using it. I mean, I bought this, but y'all, I bought this for my freaking wig. I bought this shit for my wig, but I ran out of my shampoo. So I had just used that the last time. So I'm gonna have to use it again because I still haven't been to the beauty spa store. I'm probably gonna, clean that sink out before I do anything. It's not even dirty yet. I don't know, y'all. I'm just over it right now. Like, I really just want to get in my bed and lay down. I think I'm getting a shower first because I just want to rinse the negative energy off of me. And I'm about to get in the shower, y'all. I'm going to come back and talk to y'all. And I'm done. Well, I'm about to wash my hair because I'm... Like, I don't think y'all feeling my pain right now. Like, I really want to motherfucking cry my eyes out. I'm about to finish updating my booking site. Hold on. I made a candle, and I'm just not lighting it. I'm just not lighting it. But that's not even the candle I made. Somebody got the candle that I made and gave me that. You do that? Yes, I stay with a roll of tissue on my bed in my room because period. Okay, so this, I use Square for my booking site, and I'm really about to add my, matter of fact, let me go off of this. I'm finna go make my price list for my face. Like, I don't be liking when it's on my face, so like, I just want it off. But I need to leave that shit alone because it's gonna leave a mark on my face. Ouch. I use Canva for everything. Literally. Thumbnails. All that, I use it on Canva. What else do I do? Oh, create enough and make a price list. I don't know. so they got that. All right, so let me see. It just be so easy on camera, like they already have like the different little templates you can use and stuff. But like, really, you just add, take away what you don't need, what you, you know. Because maybe start from scratch. Okay, so, I don't know. Okay, this is a cute one. This one cute, but.
So, this is all I got so far. I just got the full set prices. I was going to add, like, the extra, like, charms, nail art, 3D art, encapsulation, all that. But I'm going to just, I'm going to make an actual price list that I'm going to have with me. And then I'm going to just, you know, circle whichever, like, whatever they got or whatever they want.
And then I'm showing it, and that's going to be the price. Because this right here, this is basically just for the lymph. Basically, unless you want like something basic, like a one color type of thing, like you just want a set and you just want like one color, or you want like something basic, this is basically like the price of it. But if you want charms and rhinestones and that art, I'm gonna have a price list here with me so I can add it. But yeah,
all right, y'all, this is my second attempt at eating. I'm trying to eat my twin on her vlog and shit. Oh, the March Madness sale, $50 price on for that full set book. Text this number down here to book. Don't be calling and texting that number though, because I will block you. Quit fast in a hurry. I need to hurry up and get two phones. But yeah. Good morning. Hey y'all, it's me. Katie. It's early in the morning. Well, not really, but kind of sort of. It's like 8 something in the morning. It's like 8:30. Almost 9, probably. Yeah, it's almost 9 now. I woke up at like 8:30. But I'm about to go to the beauty supply store because I have a client to do at 11 and I need more nail glue. And I forgot to order the nail glue that I use for Amazon. So I'm about to go to the beauty supply and get a little bit of nail glue. But yeah, this vlog is all over the place, so bear with me. And yeah, stay tuned for more. My mom is about to pull up, so. All right, y'all, I just finished doing her nails. I'm gonna have to just put a picture because, and yeah, I forgot to record when I was taking her picture. So I'm just put a picture on here on the screen so y'all can see. And that's just gonna be it. I don't know why, like I just felt like I was just moving so fast, but let me turn this fan off. I'm about to get ready to go get my hair done now. I told her I'm about to head her way, so, but I don't know, I'm thinking I'm gonna take a shower first and then I'm gonna head her way. She said she there, so, but I also don't want to like take my time before, and I'm not gonna put on nothing for real because I'm not going nowhere. I'm just gonna get my hair done and then I'm going straight to my grandma's house. All right, y'all, so I'm not really going to do too much. I'm going to my makeup a little bit because, yeah. Well, I'm going to do a little foundation. Not too much. Just a little light bit because I'm getting my hair done. And I just feel like it. And my hair look a hot mess up under here, so not too much on me. Please and thank you.
Like, not too much. Like,
I
don't even
look
like I got
shit on for. My eyebrows still kind of like arch a little bit. Well, not even arch, but like kind of done since the last time I did them. Make me sweat. I won. Let me okay, what y'all not gonna do is play with me like that. Oh, like girl, hold on. Leave tonight. So it's just gonna be me, my brother, and my other sister. They're going for my little sister. Her cheer competition is in Vegas. Probably have a sleep flight because this is like the most rushed shit I have ever done. And they probably don't found me a ride now. I'm probably gonna have to finish. Hold on. I need to find me a jacket to put on real fast, and then I'm really ready to go. I'm finna forget these fucking bundles. How you gonna get a quick week with no bundles? So I'm gonna take this too.
Let me just rip the bundle.
Ugh. Hopefully she got some more bundles because I had put some of the bundles in my waist so it could be fuller. But she can retake them bundles out. Do what she want to do with it, or she might have more. I don't know. We're gonna see. Well, yeah, whatever you want to call it, because it is outside. I'm really like kind of tired, but whatever. But yeah, see y'all.
$1 billion up for grabs right now. That's a billion daily. So pick up a few of the newest chains too. Lottery types are subject to Ohio laws and commission regulations. Players caution.
My hair is so ghetto. Like I
was wet.
It's ghetto. Let me come around this time, because that's my first time getting black. I said my phone was black. Freaking tired, like I don't know what the fuck, but I'm really sleepy. Like, hold on. Alright, I just got back home. I'm still tired. Like, I just want to close my eyes. I just want to go to sleep. No, actually, I'm trying to see, do I have time to do my nails?
But never mind. These going to stay on because I don't have a freaking drill. My drill broke completely yesterday. Oh, I'm like so tired. Like, I don't think y'all understand how tired I am. Like, but anyways, all right, I'm about to get in the shower. Ooh, girl, that forehead. All right, yeah, I gotta fix my edges. Why don't I fix my whole head? Let's get into it.
Let's get into it, baby.
What time we leave? Oh, I got 30 songs.
Thank you. This hair, like when you put do like the crimson stuff, it literally takes so much freaking time. Like, now I'm to. Get off that damn Julio, like a Julio. Stop all that, mom. Cause I ain't buying what you selling. And then I put like a little bit right here. Girl, what are you doing? So I was still
I can jump over.
It don't matter.
Speed that into my life.
You didn't split the phone. Say hey. I need to,
guys, look at my shirt.
No. And now I'm gonna go home and pack my bag.
I'm missing
heavy on it.
Yeah.
I took a shower this morning. I got his sentences.